Chicago way. He had a cougar style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. And then his number came up and he was going for the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle ball company boy. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really bummed out because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next of the cap went out and drafted the band. And had the coming shorts when he was reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle ball company boy. He goes back to the bar. He will be rhythm. He can't play. He has a basic guitar. He's playing with it. And as he got a jump when he was ready, he's a boogie 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 boy company B. He was some boogie 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 boy company B. When he plays a boogie boogie boogie, he's a busy as a busy. And when he plays a basic company jump, he's late to the bar. He's a boogie 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 boy company B. He can blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. Now the top jumps when he goes reveille. He's a boogie boogie boy company bee.
Beaches of Normandy decided upon, the largest military intelligence, sabotage and deception operation in history began.